With one light on and one run, I know you're up when I get home. With one small step upon the stair, I know your look when I get there. If you are a king up there on your throne, would you be wise enough to let me go? For this queen you think you own wants to be a hunter again. I want to see the world alone again to take a...
All right, here we are today on the way towards Bixby Bridge, which is a really big flash bridge on Highway 1, US 1, on the way down towards Santa Barbara. Now, have a look at this, see if we can grab some of this for you. It's a bit foggy out here today, so it's hard to see things. But there's a bit of shoreline. See, you get this little zoom action going. And there's some nice rocks out in the water. And over this way, if you can just make out in the fog, there's a pretty flash bridge there called Bixby Bridge. Apparently, they fly planes under it occasionally, which doesn't sound like the most sensible pastime, but what the hell? What's up here? This is where we've come from. And, hello, what's that? Herbie! Alright, see you soon. Well, folks, as it turns out, that wasn't Bixby Bridge at all. 10 out of 10 there, Choppy, for false alarms. That was probably just little brother of Bixby Bridge. But have a look at this. Right here on the edge of California, there's some nice rocks out there in the water. It's a bit cool, I gotta tell you. There you go, look at this. You gotta believe some of those Hawaiian high diving geezers that love this sort of action. Look at this down there. Oh, there you go, that slip down there. And here's this little bit of freeway that we're going to go put ourselves on. There's some cars enjoying themselves as best they can. There's Herbie, he's saying, come on Chop, it's bloody cold up here. Let's get back on the track. Alright son, here we come. Here we are at the foot of Bixby Bridge. This sign says, warning, steep slope, stay back. Have a look at this whacker over here. Any chance the wind might pick up and blow him in? I guess they should find him in that yellow shirt. Go on, son! Don't do it! Yeah, whatever, Chop. Alright, now, over here, there's Bixby Bridge. And according to that little sign over there, it's constructed in 1932. For all you genius historians, that was before World War II. Hang on, let me walk over here and see what we can see on this dirty big bridge. You gotta believe one of those San Andreas bloody earthquakes is gonna run amok with this bridge at some stage. Pretty good looking bridge though. And then down there you can see there's a bridge, or a beach rather. Not many surfers out there today. Probably because they might freeze the fins off their, their skateboards with our wheels. And just to confirm, we're on the Cabrillo Highway, which is part of the US 1. South of Carmel on the way down to Santa Barbara. Been on the road now maybe 3 hours or so from San Francisco. Yeah, anyway, there's a bridge. You can look forward to driving over that at some stage. Check back with your boy. Let me take a photo of this bloody thing. Oh man, see if that bloody silly thing is following. It's California for you. Good news everybody, the bloke in the yellow shirt, there he goes, he didn't throw himself off the edge, and in fact he was good enough to take a couple of photographs of Choppy and Herbie. Turns out he's not a bad fella, just goes to show him, eh? at that. The sun's finally come out here on the big track on the way down to Santa Barbara. All right, here we are back on the freeway. I guess you'd call it the number one on the way down to Santa Barbara. Have a look at this for a nice little area here. There's some beautiful roads that come around the corner there and sweep around there. Herbie's just loved having a bit of that around the corner. Young fella, ready to rip around the corner back there. You can see some beautiful beaches out there, some great waterways, and down in here all kinds of greenery that's obviously encouraged by those salty waters. And you can see the behind me, just got this most magnificent set of cliffs that we're ready to go running around on Herbie. Just now that the weather's fined up a bit, you can just see that it's absolutely beautiful down on the stretch of road. Again, really nice, lovely water to look at. Nice little bit of ocean there. Plenty of windy roads.
On the road again, just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again, going places that I've never been, seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again.